Look at how much fun she's having.
That's because he has two functioning legs capable of supporting her body weight.
So do I.
You're taking some experimental medicine.
In an effort to regenerate the lost muscle in his leg.
You want proof?
Kaos has embarked on a really crazily dangerous and self-destructive scheme of injecting an untried chemical substance into his body, a substance that has only been tried on rats. They haven't even finished doing the rat trials.
I'm not going to be needing your services tonight after all.
And then to his dismay, discovers that there are lethal side effects.
What do you mean? What happened?
Tumors. Just look at these things.
Any indication the rats were getting sick?
Just some cramping. Their legs would stiffen up. They're having trouble moving around. We just thought their bodies were adjusting to the increase in muscle mass, but within a day or so, they just started dying.
He has essentially turned himself into a lab rat. It's the sort of beginning of a descent into a nightmarish kind of madness, really.
Someone better be dying.